Australian officials are working to evacuate thousands of people living in New South Wales and Victoria states, with the military assisting people to escape by sea from the deadly wildfires. A naval ship with a capacity of 1,000 people docked off the coast of Malakota, Victoria, is expected to evacuate some of the 4,000 people sheltering on the beach from fires, officials said. Numerous sea evacuations are scheduled for the HMAS Choles, which is specialized in responding to humanitarian crises. Before the arrival of dangerous conditions, the NSW Rural Fire Service issued a tourist leave zone from fires expected to extend over 150 miles along the south coast to the state border with Victoria. The NSW police opened a major fire-ravaged highway northbound on Wednesday night to allow thousands of tourists who had been stranded from Milton to Batemans Bay, an area extending some 35 miles, to leave the Daily Telegraph, which records major power outages and fire-induced communications in the region. Australia is facing a humanitarian crisis from the deadly wildfires of the country. A report says that the gas, food and water on the New South Wales south coast starting to run out. Since Christmas Day, at least 9 people have been killed by the wildfires. The death toll from the fires now stands at 18 since fires began last November. Wildfires have destroyed more than 1,000 homes and around 150 blazes in NSW and Victoria were still burning. Wildfires in Australia are so intense, smoke from the blazes have spread over 1,200 miles to reach parts of the South Island of New Zealand. Thank you for watching our video. If you like this, please show your support by subscribing to our channel and turn on the notification.